So Potato is a 11-month-old Holstein heifer here at the UF IFAS dairy unit. So right after she was born, when she was trying to stand for her first time, she just sustained a fluke injury. When baby calves are trying to stand for the first time, they are often very unsteady on their feet. She just unfortunately wobbled straight forward and straight onto the end, very end of her chin. So the technicians noticed immediately that she had a painful injury. And when we looked at her, it was immediately apparent that she could not close her mouth properly. And whenever we see that in an animal, one of the differentials for that is an injury to the jaw itself. She had just such an awesome attitude that we decided that we definitely wanted to see what we could do to help her.
When I first heard about Potato, Dr. Menzel gave me a call through the emergency line, and she told me that a really young heifer had a what she thought was a jaw fracture. So this is when Potato first arrived to us. And as you can see here, one of the first things we noticed was that her tongue was hanging out. And then the other thing we noticed was her inability for her to really close her jaw. We started with radiographs of the site, which were honestly a little bit inconclusive. So after further discussion with Dr. Menzel, we recommended a CT exam.
This image here is a CT image. And then these are the mandible bones on the side of the face. So here is one fracture here. This is the other fracture there. So on the x-ray, those fracture lines were perfectly superimposed, so you couldn't see that there were two there. So repairing this was going to be really challenging and potentially have a lot of complications we might encounter.
That site is very, very tricky. The bone itself is very thin and not very strong when they're young animals. The other problem to overcome is there are a lot of really important vessels and nerves in the area. So doing a surgical approach, we could damage some of those structures. That's when I thought about the 3D technology we have here.
Based on the CT, we were able to make a soft tissue model of the cow's head. So based on this, we wanted the cast to fit around her muzzle. And so from there, we were able to make a little external cast. And so this fits nice and snug right around her muzzle, and you can kind of see where that goes and how it fits on her face based on this soft tissue model. And then when we print just this, we come up with this little cast itself. And so this can come apart, so you can have the bottom part, the top part, and it has little pegs so that the pegs just fit into each other and it can be snugged on there.
As the calf grew, we could just blow up the size without needing to re-CT and remodel and everything.
So Potato is doing awesome. I see her almost every week and monitor her progress. It was really exciting to see by 6 to 8 weeks of age that she was able to hold her jaw in a normal position without the brace on. Once she was about 8 weeks old, she was able to really function very normally. She's continued to do really well.